Alright, Piglet's big game time. One day, in the 100-acre wood, Piglet had a bad dream. A Granosaurus, ah. Oh, I need to turn this down as loud. That's better. A Granosaurus, where? Let me at him. Oh, Piglet, it's just a dream. You had a nightmare. Oh my, dreams can be scary. Not all scary dreams are bad dreams, Piglet. Sometimes scary dreams can help you become the bravest Piglet of all. Me? Brave? And so Piglet decided to search out the dreams that could make him a hero. But to be a brave Piglet, he would have to help his friends through their scariest of scary dreams. Pooh's dream. Pooh fell asleep thinking of honey and how his friend, Piglet, would have surely helped him find some. Press A in front of this object to restore Piglet's courage. Hit the sparkling option A to find cookies. Speak to your friends by pressing A. Any candy door is locked, talk to Al. Must find cookies first. Bravo, you found all the cookies here. Please select to see how many. Yeah, we got cookies. Alright. I've come to see if Pooh might need my help. Pooh is just on the other side of this gate. Sparkling effect on objects means that Piglet can interact with them if you press A. Push the objects by pressing the D-pad. Piglet, help me, I'm stuck. Hang on, Pooh. I'll do my best to unstick you. Need a stick. Unstick you. Pick up objects pressing A. A lollipop stick. Use the objects by pressing, activating L or R. Thank you, Piglet. Now, if only I had some honey. Maybe a rabbit could help, but where is he? He was near the cake house. Here's the key to enter it. A candy cane key. You can exchange your cookies, a new and more frightening brave face. Sure. To have a new frightening brave face, Piglet will need 30 cookies. Not have enough cookies. Okay, so we gotta come back, we get more cookies. What do I have? 18? You see an enemy, start the combat by pressing A, then reproduce this button sequence displayed before it hits you. Exit the combat by pressing select L or R. Candle. Only a rabbit has the key to the storeroom door. I have enough. Let me go do that first and we'll come back. There go all my cookies. This brave new face scaring the scary things will be easier. Bravo, you got all the brave faces. Thank you. Go get the jam pot from my pantry. Come back with it. I'll move my cart. Maybe it's in here? Maybe this isn't a door, this is something else. Oh, candle. Okay, here we go, candle. A shovel. Shovel can remove this pile of whipped cream. There's his jam pot he's looking for. And my jam pots. So much easier than the console version. Jam far from the bees to trick them. Cookies first. Try to pour the jam on the plates. There's an empty pot in the storeroom in my house. Here's the key. Storeroom key. Fill the honey pot, turn the fountain. I need the pot first. Kind of go south. There's our pot. Grab the pot, get the honey, go bring it to Pooh. Pot is full of honey. Let's go back. Pooh Bear will be very pleased. Bring him the full honey pot. The plan. That is the plan. Honey, thank you, Piglet. And so, having faced his fears, Piglet managed to bring the honey back to his dearest friend, Pooh. Off to Roo. Roo fell asleep thinking of his ball and how his friend Piglet would have surely helped him get it back. Lord Roo's playroom's closed. The madness. How many faces do you want for this? 30? No, I have enough. Right, scaring things will be easier now. Would you do me a favor and find Rue for me? Sure. Wait, did I? Yeah, I did, okay. Pair of scissors. There's nothing here, okay. Just had to be sure. Use B and D-pad to look around. That's neat. I stopped looking around though. What is the fence doing separating tiggers and piglets? Can you open a tigger? I remember seeing a pull tab over there. I better be real quiet, like, but the heffalumps will get me. Time to be sneaky. Your position on the minimap by pressing select. Here we go. Ooh, well damaged, look at that. Thank you for the assistance. Oops. Looks like no cookies here. Wait, did I get all the cookies? I don't remember what it said. I did, okay. We got them all. Dude, was that you? Help me, I'm locked in. Brew, how can I help in it? Mama has a key, go ask her for it. Alright, let's go get her. Get the key. Who is locked in his playroom? Do you have the key? I saw that key someplace. Have a look in his room upstairs. I will look around here. I will do just that. I'm gonna do that right now. Let's go back to Rue. Hear you guys. Should have enough. Give me my face. Guarantee things will be even easier, I hope so. And all the brave faces, alright. A drum. An eraser. Falls too high to reach the ladder and needs fixing. My ball is stuck in that tree and my ladder is broken. Maybe Eeyore has a piece of wood to repair it. trying to find him. That noise is terrible. Cookies here? Oh, okay. Off we go then. There are cookies here though. Hello, Eeyore. Wake up. I'm looking for a piece of wood. Take one from my house nearby. It's inside. No cookies here. Yes, cookies here, though. Every house closed, find a way to open it. Probably gotta hit these things. Like magic. Pick a wood. That's not a very sturdy house if it just flaps open like that. It's more like a trap door than anything else. Thank you. Where am I right now? Okay, I know where I am. You got my ball back, thank you. Don't worry, Rue, I'll get your ball back. You want the ball, scare me and I'll let you in. Open up. Blah. There we go. You go, Rue, your ball. Thank you, Piglet. You were awfully brave to face those Woozles. I try. You know I do. And so, despite the heffalumps and Woozles, Piglet found the courage inside himself to help his friend Rue. Your time. Eeyore's dream. Eeyore fell asleep sad and gloomy, never imagining that his friend Piglet would come to cheer him up. I would help him light a torch. He was having a very sad dream. It's awfully dark and scary in his dream. Maybe you can cheer him up. I will certainly try to write up his dream. Come on, Cookie. Get over this way. a crank. Torch, but it needs to be lit by fire. Fire's in the beginning. And do I use the torch on the wood, or do I use it on the spider? Spider web, I should say. I guess I could try the least obvious one first, just to see. Doesn't hurt, right? I do have a crank. Here you go. I imagine I probably have to go around there. I was being stubborn. Gotta go over there. This way first. Obviously, I used that over there, but let's go back this way. Guess I should probably went that way first, but it's fine. A little detour. We don't exit. That's where our bell's gonna go. Have we found any faces here yet? Your dream is awfully gloomy and colorless. I'm used to it. I know, I'll find some colors for you. I got 40 cookies, we're good. There's an order to it. I guess a much more simple order than I thought. Wrong button. I didn't lose any health yet. Glass cover protects the yellow bowl. Find the key to open it. First, the cookers. No, I don't want that one on. I think everyone else could probably go off. Maybe shears is helpful to cut the plant. I'm gonna have to come back to the other room with the key though. There's the plant. Find something to stop the fountain. Alright, let's cut down the plants. There we go. A sword. And there's the key. I think that might be for that other area. Is there any... There's cookies here, okay. Maybe this is a reset switch. Hope. Let's go back here with the key. Not the key I need, okay. Never mind. Sword might go there. Get my cookie. Water faucet. Okay, I don't know where that goes. One has returned. Maybe I'll only attack those guys in one go. That's probably the candy for the other door. By the glass case. Thank you. Let's go get the last one. Fire has gone out. Last screw to lend us his lamp. Alright, let's go all the way back to Rue then. Take my lamp and go back to Eeyore. Oil lamp. Do I have to light it? Of course, no, okay. Alright. Very lit, let's go. Thank you. There we go. Piglet, you have turned my sad dream into a lovely dream. Piglet, prove that if you really believe in yourself, you can help your friends come out of the gloomiest situations. Off to Rabbit, okay. Rabbit's dream. Rabbit fell asleep thinking it was carrots, and how his friend Piglet would have surely helped him save them. Alright, there are cookies here. Where are they though? Are you lying to me, game? You're telling me there are cookies here. I don't see no cookies. Don't lie to me. Oh no, the rain. I have to save my carrots. What can I do to help, Rabbit? Help me to get my extractor working again. Shovel can remove this pile of earth. I'm not seeing any. Maybe later. Whatever. Water pump. If only there was a watering can. No way to cross the stream. I just saw a raft that would do the trick, but I gotta be real quiet, like. F lumps are everywhere. You don't say. That's not good. Where's this raft at? Here, maybe? Thank you.
Thank you, Tigger. Helping Piglet's what Tiggers do best. Hey, gee. Get that one a little close. Switch to open the bridge. I have a key. Board. Now we have two keys. Thank you. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, that's enough for here. Go in the cave. By a face. Well, I got 40, we're good. You help me restart this tractor? Excuse me, it's missing cogs. I have some back in my tunnels. Problem is, I lost the keys. The good news is, I got a bunch of keys. I'll grab the shovel too. I know where that goes. Wait, is there any rock cookies in here? Worry about you in a minute. Door's locked. Well, I still need another key, so I guess I'm out for now. Oh, I see. And that'll be the other key I need right there. There's a shovel I could dig up with. Oh, you know what? We'll go to this first. fireworks to the car extractor. Okay, so I do have to go to the shovel part next. I'm being stuck. I've only had water to grow it. I do not, though. Oh, there's a door here. I missed this one. Now, where in the world is that switch? Maybe down the bottom left. Go. Piglet, I'm stuck. Fix the conveyor belt. Of course you are. I'm coming. I'm on my way. Conveyor belt running again. The inside, maybe? I know. Wait, didn't that giant carrot get removed? Forgot about that. Yeah. Okay. Here's our watering can. Pigs must be brave to open the door. How mad. It bugs me that it still scissors cookies here, and I don't see any here. Oop. A little close there. It says there's stuff here too. I don't see nothing. Whatever. I know what to do now. Probably wants me to go back in and back out though. There's stuff here too. Well, these things don't get like a thing in front of them, huh? That's tricky. That explains not finding him the other two places. Go back here first. See if we can find them here now. Alright, there we go. I'll answer that then. There we go. Now we just have to get them to shelter. Go, rabbit. My carrots, Piglet, save them. I'm coming. You again. Try me again. Get out of your door. No one asked for you. Thank you. Thank you, Piglet. You have saved my precious carrots. Piglet may be very small, but he proved that being clever was the best way to help his friend Rabbit. The flooded woods. Piglet's friends did not see the flood rising. 100-acre wood would soon be covered by water. Gathering all his courage, Piglet decided he had to rescue his friends, but the forest is dark and surely full of dangers. Take my cookies. Alright, let's go. Frank. Drawbridge. Thank you, stuff. This is definitely different than the other console versions, for sure. At least this part is. Ladder needs to be repaired. Nails like leafy green things. Wait till ladder time. carpets. Oh, Piglet, thank you for saving me. I better go find the others. Maybe they consider this a leafy green thing. I gotta go back here. I don't know. Huh. What about down here? Can I go down here? That's where we start, isn't it? Yeah. We think it's covered. You think it'd be this. Oh, now it works. Okay. Okay. Eatos, huh? What does it want me to do here? Oh, I guess they said they were in a certain order. I know where the crank goes, so. There's a leafy green. A lettuce leaf. Three of these things. Four? Oil, huh? Well, we got two ways we can go now. We can dig up the rock, or we can give the leaf to those things. Uh, the rock, I guess. A lunch bag. Can't grab that, my inventory's full. I'm gonna have to go use the leaf thing and then come back here, I guess. Ooh, there's a lot of water. Stay there. I'm coming to help you. First, I'm gonna look for cookies. Cookies always come first, right? This rain is lagging it really bad. Lit torch in the rain, that's not gonna go well. Better get to safety, I'll find the others. You're next, huh? Thank you. Crystals blocking the way, how can Piglet break them? Good question. Good question. Fly swatter. That'll be good for that other spot. What do I need for here? Flooded room, empty the water, okay. Put jam. Oh, it wasn't something to pick up. I have to put jam in the plate, okay. He's like sticky jam. Oh, okay, lunch. Here we go. No? What the? What the heck am I doing with this lunchbox then? How many jam? What? Nothing here. Need oil in the other place. Let go of water. Let me get past crystals. Oh, maybe here. Oh dear, it's dark. Is it dark again? It is dark again. I'll help you. And the rain makes this game really laggy, like really laggy. Better get safety, I'll go find the others. Ah, a kettle. Oh no, I wasn't paying attention. I better heal that up. Oopsies. Oh, I'm using a lunchbox. No, watering can does empty water. What's this? Put the ice. Maybe this. There we go. Oh yay, lots of switches. Oil can, whatever that goes. Oh, that's a no. I'll probably have to hit this one first. blocked by those rocks. It's gonna be useless, isn't it? That means I need to get out of here. Well, I know where the oil can's gonna go, so let's go do that. Well, they're getting super puzzly here. This is like extremely different than the console versions. Piglet, help! Don't worry, Rabbit, I'll help you. Oh, we will help you, Rabbit. We'll work on it. Here. Well, that was pretty simple. Is he already off on his own? One switch, easy peasy. Better get to safety. I'll go find the others. Cartwheel. Wow. I have no idea what happened with that one. A hammer. This level's quite high. If only Piglet found a frog to help. Now we gotta go back down. Have you something sharp to break rocks with? You find my lunchbox and I'll look around for what you need. I'll try to find it. Here you go, I already have it. Take it, get what I need. Oh, thank you, Piglet, and here's what you need to break rocks. Where am I going? Blame me. All right, that drains the water. Here's the jam we need. Alright, now that's open. Rope is blocking the tree trunk. Now that we have him, we can go back where the lily pad was. Piglet, come help me, I'm afraid of water. Well, there's scissors. Cut the rope. That's probably not the right one. Oh, do I have to hit all three of them? Doesn't make sense. Oh no, I just have to work my way over. Now that makes sense. You better get to safety. I'll go find the others. Scissors. Giant acorn. Oh no, Pooh is sleeping. I gotta get him. One more. Gotta push these giant, ridiculous acorns on there. Gotta have ridiculously big acorns. Look at Piglet go, though. He pushes it like a champ. Better get the safety. I'll go find the others. The others? Who's left? Who could be left? Oh, we have Mr. Door.
Thank you.
Piglet bravely frightened away the Brontosaurus. He saved his friends. Piglets are just as brave as Tiggers. Yes, it was brave of you. Indeed, you are very brave, Piglet. You are our hero. Gee, I hope that nothing happened to Christopher Robin. Just then, Christopher Robin came to meet his friends. Christopher Robin, where were you? I've looked everywhere for you. Don't worry, we're all safe thanks to Piglet. You see, Piglet, you can be brave. I just followed your advice and learned how to be brave when I was in a scary dream. You are wonderfully brave, Piglet. And now I have a surprise for all of you. Some honey? A delicious breakfast, and don't worry, Pooh. There is honey too. And so it was, our little friend Piglet had become a hero to all his friends. We did it. There we go. That's pretty good. Make up for, I guess, what was different in this version. They really dug into the whole mostly part of the last area, which is definitely something different, but I mean, it worked. It was just still weird. Like it's starting over. Alright guys, that's Disney Presents Piglet's Big Game for the Game Boy Advance.